The Southern University Human Jukebox has a ton of accolades, and you can see some of the awards here in this trophy case. Now the band will be adding another honor, heading to California to participate in the Tournament of Roses.
I'm so excited. I've never been to California, but I'm really, really excited.
It's a lot of excitement and joy coming from this moment.
This trip to California for Southern University band and dance team members is the perfect send-off.
It'll be a parade that we've never done since I've been in the band.
Honestly, a dream come true.
Drum major Trayvon Caesar says since hearing the news, he's been looking forward to this day.
It's a great opportunity and experience for not only myself, but for every other member in the band, you know.
Fabulous Dancing Dog captain Micah Pagee says, while she's excited for this moment, she knows it'll be a long strut.
The parade is gonna be super long, 6 miles, but we're gonna get through it.
Band director Kedrick Taylor says, getting his band prepared for this event has been a team effort.
It's a lot of preparation. A lot of people don't see that. It's a lot of planning that goes into this to make sure that this goes smoothly.
He says this honor means a lot, and the attention they are receiving go beyond the four walls of his band hall.
It's an honor to be able to represent the state of Louisiana, Southern University, and this human jukebox in this parade.
In recent months, the human jukebox has been on an international stage. Now on the road to be featured in front of millions, the drum major says, while the moments are surreal, they're just having fun.
We're just band members and students just doing what we love to do.
And you can catch Southern University in the Tournament of Roses on January 1st. Reporting from Southern University tonight, Jonah Gilmore, NBC Local 33 News.